Today I'm going to show you how you can set up voicemail number in the Motorola G24. So in the first step, open the phone app, click on the three dot icon and choose settings. Now select voicemail and choose advanced. Tap on the setup and click on the voicemail number. Now just enter number from the keyboard and click on the OK to save it. And that's it. Thanks for the watching, leave us a like or a comment and goodbye.